Alright, so we're gonna be doing a little bit of turkey hunting here. Minnesota opening day. It's a hot one. It's 4:30 right now PM, and we're looking at 77 degrees. So I don't even have shoes on. I'm in a t-shirt. And I'm by myself in the blind tonight, hunting with my bow. We hunted this spot this morning, and they were in there, so hopefully they come back, try to get the shot on film. We're kind of set up under the roost, so it's going to be kind of a later shot, so we'll see how the lighting is, but for right now, this is what we're dealing with. When I was pulling in, I saw the turkeys in the cornfield that's nearby here, and looked like they're heading this way, so it's gonna be a while before they get here, but it's good to know they're still out here, and check back with you when we get some action. Okay, so right now it's a little bit past 6 o'clock. The turkeys are coming out. We got toms in the field here, so I'm gonna switch it around.
give this archery turkey kill, his first archery turkey kill, some hype. Hit that like button and subscribe.